أتذكر يوما كنت تعانق دمعة الفكر تناجي الله في صبر وترجو رحمة تسري فعاش القلب إخلاصا وصرت.
إياكم والحسد إياكم والحسد إياكم والحسد Save yourself from jealousy فإن الحسد يأكل الحسنات كما تأكل النار الحطب Jealousy will burn your good deeds just as fire burns wood Just like fire burns wood in the very same way jealousy will burn your good deeds دب إليكم داء الأمم قبلكم The sins and the vices of the previous ummah have creeped into my ummah When I say this, I refer to two sins primarily الحسد والبغضاء Number one, jealousy And number two, hatred Then Nabi عليه السلام says If I wanted to make the analogy of malice to something physical, then I'd say, والبغضاء هي الحالقة. والبغضاء هي الحالقة. لا أقول تحلق الشعر, ولكن تحلق الدين. And malice is like a razor. Hatred is like a razor. But don't get me wrong, it won't shave your hair. Actually, it will shave your iman away. والذي نفسي بيده لا تدخلوا الجنة حتى تؤمنوا ولا تؤمنوا حتى تحابوا Nabi alayhi salam says, By the one in whose hand is my soul, you will not enter paradise until you believe, and you will not believe until you love each other. You will not believe until you love each other. أفشوا السلام بينكم Say salam to each other. There is so much jealousy in our hearts that we don't even bother greeting each other. We don't smile at each other. I don't get it. I just don't get it. Wallah, as long as there is jealousy and hatred in our hearts, Even blood brothers are not brothers. Even blood brothers are not brothers. And believe me, when jealousy and hatred are not hadir, even strangers become brothers. Hence the Quran says, وَنَزَعْنَا مَا فِي صُدُورِهِمْ مِنْ غِلٍ وَنَزَعْنَا مَا فِي صُدُورِهِمْ مِنْ غِلٍ When we will remove this ghil, this hiqd, this hatred, then ikhwanan, then we will become true brothers. Then we will become real brothers.